Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Mike at HiFiInsider.com. Today, I have the brand new Power Beats to unbox for you. As you can see, I have the white color. Now, this is technically called just Power Beats. There's no number behind it, but it replaces the Power Beats 3. So a lot of people are calling it the Power Beats 4, but technically speaking, it's just Power Beats now. So there's a Power Beats, and then there's a Power Beats Pro, which I showed you guys a while ago, and I also unboxed and reviewed for you guys. So today we're going to unbox the new Power Beats and see what's inside, how it looks close up, and then I'll give you my thoughts on how it sounds. So let's look around the box first. Now on the side here, you have 15 hours of wireless playback. So that's a lot. That's actually longer than the Power Beats Pro or the outgoing Power Beats 3. And then I actually like the cord on the back here, because on the Power Beats Pro, when I'm using it, I kind of want to wear them around my neck, and I can't because the Pro doesn't have this cord at all. So it's really cool. It comes with a pair carrying pouch, and we'll see that later, and then the lightning connector, made for Apple certification. And then you have there's the part number. So this was made in 2019, Apple. I really like the white color and also the light gray here. They made it light gray here so it doesn't stain, I'm assuming, because if it was all white, it might, stain or turn yellow, because this wraps around your ear. That's my assumption. And then on the inside, you got extra ear tips. Now it's important to try out all the ear tips to make sure that it fits you correctly. And it's okay to use different sizes between your 2 ears. So, if you have one side that needs a medium and the other side needs a large, that's okay too, as long as you have a good fit. So I just want to throw that out there for you guys. Then you have the setup guide with the app to stay up to date. That's pretty much for Android people. On iOS, it controls it natively. So if you're on Android, you should get the app. I really like the short lightning cable. And there's a pouch. I like pouches actually. I actually like a pouch more than a case because it's just a lot more convenient. So here's a close-up look. Now on the right side, there's the button. The B is a button, so you can invoke Siri and pause and play, things like that. You can also say, "Hey, you know who," to activate Siri, which is very convenient, and I use it a lot with my Power Beats Pro and also with my AirPods. I also like that it has volume control. It's one of the things that the AirPods Pro that I wish it had was a volume controller. So in my opinion, this is actually a much more user-friendly design. And then there's a power button on off. Now the cord, you cannot cut the cord and make these into the Pro because when you charge it via the lightning connector, the cord charges the other buds as well. So you can't use just one bud and not the other, or cut the cord on it and make it into a fake Pro version. So you want to keep that in mind. Don't do that. And also, there's no sensor on the earphones itself. So when you take them out of ear, the music is not going to stop. But you can ask Siri to stop it, or you simply just press the right side, the B button, to stop the music. And I really like the white color. Just one of the things that I like a lot. It's just more classic Apple classic Beats kind of thing, in my opinion. So I will give you my thoughts on these after I spent some quality time with it, and let you know my thoughts on how it sounds against the Power Beats Pro, which I also have, which I reviewed for you guys before, and then against the AirPods as well, to let you know which I recommend. And I really think that $149, a lot of bang for the money, at that price point, and certainly very high quality. The material wise here, It's just you feel that there's a lot of high quality parts here. There's nothing sharp, nothing, that looks cheap here. Very polished. And I think that $149 really can't beat these. And the amount of features that it has, it really, long battery life as well, kind of make them hard to beat. But I'll let you guys know my final thoughts on them after I spent some quality time with it. I just want to give you guys a quick unboxing and quick first look at the white ones. I've seen a lot of the red ones on YouTube, but not the white ones. So thanks for watching my videos, guys. I appreciate it, and I'll see you again in my next video.